cancer, the emperor of all maladies. It is a frightening disease for which currently there's no cure.
My oncologist suggested a brain scan because I hadn't had that tested. There were three tumors. And actually, I was prepared to die.
We are unquestionably in one of the most dynamic and exciting periods of medicine for cancer treatment.
We really have to think about what their quality of life is going to be. And quality of life starts with what's up here.